Hi, Doc South here. A little bit of a mystery on the Musconetcong here. I'll show you what's happened. Look at this. You see it? My heavens, this huge pile of sticks and such. And I got a hunch this might be the home of the world's biggest beaver. I mean, just look. They're like, I mean, that's huge. That or it's a beaver commune or some such thing. But look at them all there. Oh, I know you said, well, no beavers in New Jersey. Oh, no, don't. No, no, they do. Yeah, sure, they're around. Little stinkers, always chewing down trees and stuff, little buggers. I know one day I was walking in a county park, and I saw a bunch of trees were all chopped down. I got a hold of the warden, you know, the game warden. He come over to with me. In fact, he rode out with me. We rode out in like a little Jeep they had. And I said, here you go, look at that. He says, oh my God, all those trees. There was about 5 or 6 trees down. He looked it over and he says, you know, I don't think that was teenagers. That was beavers. He said, look, see, it's all chewed up. I said, well, doggone. So anyway, this is, again, right bordering our palatial house along the Musconetcong River for Sandy and me. And I hope those beavers don't get after some of these bigger trees. Tell you. Oh, of course, I'm only kidding. This is just all debris that came from the storm we had, about two weeks ago now. Holy moly. Look at it all. But I would think if I was a beaver, I'd say, hey, just a little fixing up. This would be a nice little house, him and the missus. Sooner or later, a bunch of kids. Oh, we'll have to keep our eyes open. I'll keep you posted. Might be a good Lord's Prayer moment. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever. So be it. Well, those doggone beavers, man, they sure were busy. Whew. I think it was Mother Nature kind of did this one. But again, I wouldn't be a bit surprised. I'll keep an eye on it. If I see a beaver family in there, I'll let you know. No, we won't chase them. They'll probably improve the neighborhood. Okay. I'll see you later, friends. Thank you, and God bless.